Well, this morning I decided to take a little video of my bird feeder and got a little bit more than I planned on getting. So I had a little fun this morning and just kind of felt like sharing it. Made the bird feeder out of some stuff I had laying around the property, an old satellite dish, some 3-inch ABS, and a toilet flange. And I wanted to get them where I could see them. So I feed the birds. I fill that feeder up a lot, and I go through a 50-pound bag of feed every couple months, and they just slob it up like crazy. And if you look right in front of the birdhouse, you can see a deer back in there, way in the back. Just sitting watching the birds while I'm eating breakfast. Kind of cool. I put this stuff up so I could sit and eat breakfast and watch the birds. Just filled the feeder. And most of the time there's like 8 or 10 birds on it, just tons of them. And they land in squadrons out there and take baths and eat the free food. So, kind of fun. And there he is, right there in the middle. Right dead center, there's a deer in there. Come back to look at me. Saw him earlier in the bird video, and I didn't notice him before, but he's come and gone a couple times. I think it's a he, but anyway, can't get the telephoto going here very well. That's about as good as I can get. But he's out there looking at me, right dead in the middle of the picture, underneath the railroad tracks there. And he's gorgeous, or he or she or whatever. So, kind of a fun day eating breakfast. So I'm going deer hunting with my iPad. We'll see how lucky we get. I'm stalking the deer. He's in there, I can see him. Let's see if he'll stay there long enough for me to get closer. I'm gonna sneak around the trailer here and see if I can get it close enough to see him. Screening the tree between me and him. Closing in for the final shot. And yes, I tripped over the trailer tongue.
Looks like he ran off.
Hear that huff? That's not me, it's the deer.
Here we go. Here we go. thrill of the hunt, the final shot. I do mean screenshot. Doesn't seem too concerned about me.